Hello everyone, this is Varun Dubey. I'm going to talk about BuddyPress Private Community Pro plugin today. We also have offered a free plugin, BuddyPress Log plugin, which you can use to create a private community website, a community very easily. It helps you to lock down the certain components of the BuddyPress for logout user, and they cannot view directory page or individual group directory page or individual profile or single group. So all your activities get protected from the bots, search engine indexing, and also for the logout users. We are extending the same plugin with adding a couple of new features which are most commonly asked in our BuddyPress.org support forums. First of all, I am going to explain how we are restricting some component for the logout users. First of all, you have a choice like which component you want to disable from the front-end user view. So suppose that I have disabled these features like member directory, activity stream, profile, user groups, group forums, and the site tracking. After making these changes, when I access the website in incognito mode, going to the site-wide activity page, it will give you a page like this, only logged in member only. So you have log on and register option both, and you can also send them to specific page. This message, you can also change that from the plugin configuration. And even if they are getting access from direct URL from some other link, like they have got a access or a profile link directly, if they are going there, they are also getting the same message. So they have to log in to check any member profile or any single group. Sample group. I'm trying to check that one. I'm also getting the same message. So all your community related thing like member directory, group directory, single member page, and single group page, everything is protected with this register and login options. So once they logged in, they will have full access, and they will also stay on the same page and able to view the page specific content. Going back, you can also lock down certain pages. It will give you complete page list. You can select any number of pages what you are going to protect. It's not a membership plugin, only purpose to create a simple plugin which limit based on login and logout member status. So you can lock down pages as well. You can customize these message. These features what we had shown here is only for the logout member status. Next, we are going to talk about logged in member. For the logged in member, these are the most common feature which are requested. First thing, remove admin members from the group directory. So you can also remove them all with this single options. All the members which have the admin access get removed from the member listing. So like I'm a member, if I'm going to check at a member directory page, I will not be listed there. Okay. So as it's based on the last activity, if I'm going to disable it, the same page, it will display all the admin members. Like as an admin, I'm active there. It will also allow to hide specific members like from the member directory. I'm just checking the last active member. Good, I have selected this one and the send poster. Okay, I have selected these two one, and after the save changes, these will be removed from the member directory list. Like this, you can also disable or enable the progress profile bar based on their profile completeness. It will help to when you are starting your community and try to avoid blank profile on your directory listing. Like I have enabled the progress bar, and based on number of X profile we are creating inside our BuddyPress user profile fields. If 40% profile is completed, they will be listed in the group directory. Else, they will be removed from the group directory. Similar to that one, I'm just disabling that one for demonstration purpose. For the profile visibility setting in the front end for the member specific, let's also add a new feature for the member one. Suppose that I am a member, but I do not want to index myself as a member. Themselves, we are giving a options like I can hide my profile from the public orientation and from the profile visibility. You can also have a option to which person you are going to display your profile, and if anyone else is trying to check your profile, suppose that I have made that private and I'm trying to access this in incognito mode. I will be redirected on the same login in the register page. And if I'm going to switch to a site user, switch to user, and trying to access the same profile. I'm using a logged in user member to check the person who has logged his profile. You can see that Webcom Design has kept the profile private. You can change these text using translation files. For the functionality point of view, you can also lock down the BuddyPress activities. Which activity should be available for any user role or a specific user or member type, you can decide it here. Suppose that I want to hide the private message component for some user, other do not allow them to post anything, so they are new to the website or they are doing some rubbish work on the community. So we can limit their permission. We are not deleting their profile, we are just limiting what they can do. So suppose that I'm trying to with the based on their username, and suppose that I have selected this first one and save changes. So ideally they are not able to create any private message, or they cannot also create any post activities from their profile or in any group activity. So I'm going to switch to user specific. All the members what we have created here is dummy users. So on the activity you can see that there's no what's new area section, or I'm going to any group. There is also no what's new section. I have joined this group, still no what's new section. So they are not able to create any activities. So I'm going to their personal profile activity page. They can also not able to post any activity here. We are also limited their message composing functionality. So you can see that there's no compose message section. They can view their previous messages, but they cannot compose anyone new. They can still reply the previous one, but new threads cannot be started now. Returning back to the all options. Along with the member specific restrictions for the logged in user, similar to that one, we can also limit their number of they can make a friend request or not, or they can comment on any activity thread or not. And the plus point is you can also extend these functionality based on your membership plugin. Any membership plugin is going to link with their certain user rules, So you can also generalize these options based on their user rules, which is created by any membership plugin. Suppose that I have created some restriction for customers, and based on their customer, you are not allowed to create any private message or send any friend request. You can disable for the role specific, and you can link this role with your corresponding membership plugin. Suppose that if they are on certain membership label and that is linked to the customer, certain membership label which is linked to the vendors, vendor only can send private, vendor can send private message, customer cannot send private message, something like that. So it will give you dynamic functionality to extend this plugin based on your choice of membership plugins, what you are going to use. So next is the group limitation. It allows you to limit how many groups a member can create, and you can also put these limit based on their user rule or certain member type, or you can also limit for a member specific as well. Same for that one, number of groups a member can join, that can also be limited. And also you can also limit how many members can join a specific group. So overall, we had created this plugin to put some certain limitation based on user rules, based on member type, and also keep the private, keep your community private for the logout user, keep the community safe from the search engines, and to save your data. It's completely depend upon the nature of the community, what you are trying to build, and it's also best for the internet websites. Internet communities are a little bit closed communities. You can also use these features to protect your content, to access from your other LAN networks. Thank you. If you have any specific questions, ask us in the comment section or contact on our website. Thank you.